Andrea, thanks for coming today. Tell us about
your experience
at FBD. Okay. How long have you been here?
I was just thinking about that. I think it's about 7 years. I started coming about November of 2010.
And you've worked with several trainers?
I started off with Jeremy. I've worked out with Steve. They've all been really great. They're all different in a way, but at the same time, you know, you kind of build on. I was just down there working out and I was kind of laughing. We did the bear crawl and I said, I remember that's one of the first things I ever did when I came here, you know, and I haven't done them in a while, but it's kind of fun to go back and think from those standpoints. So in my 7 years, I've probably worked out with about three or four different trainers over that time and enjoyed all of it.
You're working with Jen Floyd now.
Yeah, she's great. She's got me doing a little bit of rowing, which is, if anybody's worked out in the gym with me, is not my favorite thing to do. I will also tell you I'm not particularly gifted at rowing just because I've figured out it takes patience and I'm not particularly patient. But with Jen's influence a little bit, she's helped me along with that. So it's kind of good to take something that was something you avoided, and now I don't avoid the rower. It's still not my favorite thing, but I do a lot more of that. So yeah, so it's been great.